gets it off heroin. Yeah, of course, but you know, listen, the poor fucker was doomed. His mother was a registered heroin addict. And so where do you really go from it? I'll tell you, listen, I thought about this and I would have, you know, it drove me nuts for years. It really, really hurt when he died and all of that. Thinking about what I could have done more for him. He was fucked from the beginning. When your mother's like fucking fiddling with that stuff to you. And it was like a really not great moment. Like Sid was about, I don't know, maybe it was 16th or 17th birthday, right? It's hard to remember other than how ugly the situation was. It really, really hurt, right? We'd been up all night running around Acne and doing what, you know, fucking lads do in Acne. And went back to Sid's mum's house, thought we'd play some music, and, you know, and just drink some beers. And she goes, "Happy birthday, Sid." "Oh, thank you, Mum. What is it?" And it was a little bag of fucking heroin with a couple of needles, right? And this is a long time before the pistols now, right? And he goes, "Oh, don't worry, John." You know, "She means well. It's just going to help me relax later." And, you know, and I let that one go and I should have fucking exploded at the time because I know better. But Sid's mum was very ungenerous anyway. You'd be out all night and she'd be there. She's very, very toffee-nosed about herself. And she'd have a... Oh, one particular instance, I remember this. It was she'd cooked deviled kidneys for Sidney Vicious. And I had no concept of, like, what that was, you know. I mean, like, I love offal. It's awful. I hate it. Right, and but this Mediterranean dish thing, and she goes, "Oh yes, it's a recipe I learnt in Ibiza," but there was none for me, you know. And for instance, when Sid had come to my parents' house, there'd always be something for everyone, right? And that's the environment he was brought up in, that unsharing, just for him, but cold and unemotional and detached, and making him feel terrible, like his mates were embarrassed. And she never, ever, ever did anything to try and correct making him feel not special, but unspecial because of that. So poor Sid really, really went through it, right? He's my mate, and he'll always be my mate forever and a day. But when parents do that to you, it sets you off on such a fucking, like, bad trip, all right? And I got to tell you, there was nothing ungenerous about Sid, but his mother was, yeah. All right? And she fucking gave him smack, you know? That fucking bitch needed to be smacked senseless. Yeah.